Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 54th episode of Swag Plays Factorio. Let's get started. Okay, so... Oh yeah, I was working on this, wasn't I? To bring stone bricks up. Where did I want stone bricks in? I gotta take a look. Let me see here. Probably crash into something. Like concrete? Ah, yeah, concrete, iron ore, and water. Okay. So I need a splitter. I do have a red splitter, so I'll use this one. And it requires an assembly machine 2 or 3. Can I even craft an assembly machine 3? Let's see here. Yes, I can. I can craft 2 of them. Well, I'll need them. We're also going to need some water. I don't need so much stone on me. I don't need any iron ore for that matter, so... I'll leave that for the thing. I need a pump. We need a water pump, so... Let's see here. Logistics pump. I need an engine unit. Like a pump. Guess I gotta grab down and grab an engine unit. I think I got some engine units in my storage, don't I? Now, can I create a pump? Yes, I can. Good. I'm gonna need more pipes. I have 49 of them, so. Throw my splitters in there, because I don't want those yellow splitters. I want. Bother. Between 100 and 200 there. Blueprint book? I did not request a blueprint book. Eventually I'll need blueprints for like stuff, but not now. Okay, so where's my fluid pump? Build on water, then how does it work? I need an offshore pump, not a fluid pump. I'll keep the pump, but I want the offshore pump. Put the water here, although I'm actually gonna put the concrete factories here, so actually I'll put them there and there, and I want to make concrete. There's the water in the back. I need some more fluid pumps, pipes. Need some of these, probably. I also need some power. My goodness, I can do that. We're gonna need two things. Ooh. Actually, we're gonna need iron ore and bricks. Okay, so where do I want them inputting and where do I want them outputting? That's the question. I think input out the sides here. At least that one can. I don't know about this one. Maybe the output to a central location? I don't know. No, I'm gonna need pipes for those. So, get a little pipe here. Then, I'll go that. Nope. Go like that. There. Go like that. I want to go. Wait a minute, I can just output to the back here. Input there and there. We can output here the concrete. I'm going to need one of these. Active provider chest. We'll put that right there with so I'm gonna need tunnels. I need a tunnel for this here. Oh, great. I might need to do that. Iron ore, stone bricks, water. There we go. Good. There we go. Now we got concrete, which I can use to make other craftings, right? I'm gonna want concrete. 100 to 200. Go. That'll let me work on nuclear power eventually. No, I need a lot more concrete than that. So, forget it. Radium fuel cells. And how do I make those things? Uranium processing, which makes okay, so I know I think I'm even at uranium fuel cells. So I mean, probably should start with processing, mining the uranium and processing it, right? Well, there's uranium fuel cells. Okay, so how do I get that? So uranium processing goes in the centrifuge. Uranium has to be sent to a centrifuge to make power, probably. Oh, so I need a hunt. So I need at least 100. So I'm gonna do two of those so I can make two of these centrifuges. Okay, so I'm gonna need 200 iron gear wheels. Well, I'm gonna go iron gear wheel, go at least 200. There we go. How are we doing in terms of power? Satisfaction is good, so I don't need to worry about that. This one is out of resources. Okay, you can just. Let's see where to place it. Let's see how it goes. So right here is the best location. I want to. Let's see, power. Ooh, nice, I don't need that. So that can be connected up by there. There. Waiting on red. William. Three of them outputting. We need to make some speed thingies. I'm gonna make 4 of them, so these are productivity, so we need some speed. Just to get our research done faster. Might increase in energy consumption, but it's worth it. I think I'm gonna work on solar power after this. Start setting up the stuff I need to make solar power. Okay, so solar panels are... I need a lot more copper plates, to be honest. Maybe I should set up a copper train next? Maybe. After all, there is that huge copper thing, but... maybe power first. Ooh, is that... Okay, so that's not producing stone. That's not really good. I want to be producing stone. Then we can... take back a few of these. See all the my iron ore mines over here coming along. I'm still working, still got resources. Looks like they're all good here so far. It's only got 332 resources left, and then I'll be empty. Nice. Do we got any copper plates down below? That's the question. No, I haven't even requested any copper plates. God. Are we getting any copper plates sent in? Why are we sending all the copper and iron over here? No, we are getting copper and iron sent down there. Good. Oh, good. So we can request copper plates. So we can set up a solar panel factory down here. Just won't be easy. Okay, the solar panels require, well, I need to come up with a good solar panel design, to be honest. Or we could go thermal solar panel. But I have to craft basic heat pipes. Which are used to make what? We need salt. How do we make salt is the question. A salt evaporation pond, huh? So maybe I should set up a salt evaporation pond. Okay. And the recipe for salt is probably over here somewhere. Yeah, it just requires water. So I'm gonna craft one of those salt evaporation plants. And we'll put that somewhere where it can get water. Honestly, I'm not going to take water from my power plant, but water from here is acceptable, I think. Does it require power? Let me see. Might require some heat, so consumes heat, does it? Does it generate heat? Okay, so we need something that provides heat. Okay, so do these create heat? Basic heat pipes. Only four of those, just to make. So I just need some more copper pipes. If I go grab some copper, yeah, that's all backed up because it needs grenades, so what's it? Grenades needs iron plates. Let's grab some iron. Some copper plates from there. There. I have to see if these will do heat. Because if they do, I can start generating salt. Do they need to be connected with these pipes to transfer the heat? I wonder. I'm gonna try something. Let's see, I'm gonna do... So, are we getting heat? Yes, we are. Excellent. So, this will take a while to... How much heat does it take to make salt is the question. Oh, wait a minute. I can make salt in an assembly machine using water? I might not need this stupid setup. I'm gonna try that out, because if that's the case, I'm not gonna be too impressed. Those look like a waste of time. Yeah, I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna make these solar panels instead. So, I think the thermal solar power mod is, like, worthless. Yeah, that's worthless, so I'm gonna garbage those. And I'm gonna just set this up. I'm gonna try this here. Salt recipe. What do we need salt? Don't if you need salt for anything else, I'm not gonna be too impressed. Let me see, where's my... Here's my thing where I get to check recipes. Oh, that's that one. Salt. Ingredient in. So it's just used for the thermal solar panel. So really, that's worthless, so... Garbage. I'm gonna get rid of that whole mod, I think. After this. Well, I guess I can't, but... If I could trash stuff... Like, delete stuff, I would. What's that? Oh, recycler. I might make that recycler, actually. Put that down, see if that'll give... Tell me recycle the stuff that I... Let me see... I don't want these... Oops, I'm gonna grab that stuff out of my trash slots and throw it in there. Cannot be smelt, also can't even get me. Yep. Well, then I'll just have to throw that in my trash lot because I don't want that. I think I'll set up solar panel recipes instead. Maybe I need an air storage thingy up here. That'd be a good idea. Get rid of the excess stuff I have on me. Bro, what I don't want in there, like... But, whoa, 34 minutes, and well, what have I done, to be honest, today? All I really did was set up concrete. Which I gotta admit is useful. Of course, we're not producing that many. Of course, brick production has slowed way down, but I think that's mostly due to the stone, lack of stone. It shipped out, but eh. At least we're producing steel now at a nice steady pace. Ooh, and what's that? We brought more iron from up top. Excellent. So our iron train is working. Looks like research is coming down, so... That's a good thing. We need more logistics bus, don't we? We need more logistics bots. So if I go grab some more flying robot frames, probably. Craft up all logistical bots. And then throw them, let's see. Not there, I'm gonna throw them up here. Way up here. It's gonna be a logistics thing over here, isn't it? Yep, right there. I'll start doing that. Boom. Could craft some construction robots. Could craft like some craft four more of those. Let's see if I can put them in. I'll just leave them in there. I'll throw them in there. You want to grab the construction bots, put them in here? Because I can handle construction robots. And we're gonna save the episode, folks, because once again I've gone to almost 40 minutes long. Normally I don't go this long, so. But hey, I got proof the train's working. I'm trying to get stuff faster, but yeah. Maybe I should upgrade these. Sewing machine 2s to 3s. No. Looks like we're getting reds at a nice decent pace now, so. So maybe we're almost done the research. But I think I better save it. Yeah. See you next time, folks. You know what to do. Like, subscribe, share. After all, subscribing is a good idea. After all, less than 1% of you are currently who watch this video are currently subscribed. Consider joining the 1%. And be notified when I release a new video. Till next time, take care and God bless. Goodbye.